I find it quite noble to work with driftwood because it has traveled for years in the ocean and the salt preserves it. Working with a chainsaw is quite brutal. And you can say that the chainsaw is extrovert and the chisels are introvert. In my work, I find it important to find the balance between how much I put in and how much I leave.